open the door?
Why don't you go over and rap on Annie Pritchard's door?
What in the hell are you talking about? Have you gotten into the Apple Y?
I am talking about your extracurricular activities. I'm talking about your lying, cheating extracurricular activities.
Now, wait a minute. I do not cheat. I may fool around a little bit, but I have never cheated.
Oh, Wally, how could you do it? I was using a friend of mine. And don't think that there were times when I had thoughts, too, because there were. But never once, not once, out of my respect for you and for our marriage.
What thoughts?
Frank Lewis.
Who?
Dr. Lewis. Do you know that after all of these years, he still has feelings for me? Well, he said that I have beautiful hips.
Well, honey, I wouldn't hang any hopes on something somebody said 40 years ago.
Last week, he said it. When I took Aunt Marianne, I had my yearly physical. He said it last week.
Now, that's enough of that. God damn it, open the goddamn door. I won't tolerate this kind of disrespect after the day I've had.
Oh, don't you talk to me about disrespect, you self-centered old goat!
Self-centered? Haven't I given you every goddamn thing you ever wanted? You think you'd have had this kind of life with Frank Lewis?
The life I would have with Frank Lewis would have included respect. My own daughters are ashamed of me. I'll tell you something. I am ashamed of you.
Why?
You are humiliation. Our little girl's life is just falling apart, and all you can tell is it's bad for business. You are a disgrace. You drink too much, and you laugh too loud at your own jokes. And I'm going to tell you something. Wiley, you fart in your sleep. You do. And I have put up with all of that because it was part of you, and I loved you, and I was proud to be your wife, but I'm not proud anymore. And if you attempt to walk across this